Hey, what's up, people? My name is Ash, and I am here again welcoming you to some more Grand Theft Auto Vice City stories for the PlayStation Portable. Now, some crazy shit has been happening. We killed Marty, then after that, we became gang bosses. Which is pretty strange, you know, since, you know, we're not all about that, but I guess we are now. Payday. Oh yeah, that's right, we're gang bosses and now we get paid for doing shit. Got paid $900. So I did some stuff off screen. I found, as you can see that blue bar up there, you go to the ammunition spot, you're able to find the, buy the bulletproof vest or whatever you want to call it. And, armor, I think it referred here. And that gun, I think it's a rifle or shotgun, a double barrel, I'm not sure. I was able to get that as well at the, what's the dude's name? Stoutland? Stackman? Dude, you just get the guns from. Let me turn this off. And at the last part, or the last few minutes, couple of seconds of it, we had a notification on our pager to meet someone at the airport. So let's go see who it is. Am I getting shot at? I think the more we take over the spots where all the boss is at, the less trouble we have on these missions. But what's the fun in doing that, you know? Especially when you're driving, get some action in it for you guys. So after let me back up here and turn around, hopefully I don't hit the cop. After I beat the game, I guess I'll do some little side missions for you guys. And I'm just taking over the gang territory. Now, look at those fucking jellos. See, destroy the vehicle outside, blah blah blah, start a war. I fucked up. You gonna kill me now? God damn! Move! Okie dokie. So I wonder who's at the airport. So we don't need that. Another gang territory vehicle thingy. There's a lot of them here. On our way to the airport. On our way to the airport. The hell is it? Probably someone we know. Who knows? Let's find out. Oh, him again. I think he's like in the first or second mission. The fuck is that? Who is he? I think that's his brother. Let's get a shot of him looking like a pedophile.
What are you doing here?
You don't sound so pleased.
I'm not so pleased.
Thanks, bro. Who was you expecting? What a greeting, man.
I would be pleased too.
Someone useful.
I'm doing the right thing for America, for our country. All of a sudden, we're gang bosses. The opposite of what we fight for.
Yeah, well.
For some woman and her baby.
No, you're the asshole who got kicked out of the Boy Scouts.
Oh, come on, man. I come all this way to see you and you treat me like I got herpes.
Maybe that's because your whole life you've gotten us into trouble.
Oh, give me a break, man. I've changed.
We'll see, dude.
Okay, I'll give you a chance. One chance.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Hey, come here, man. You won't regret it, baby. I love you, man.
This guy's something else.
But Vic,
what?
I have got herpes.
Get off.
There's a picture I found on Google with the both of them, and they look nothing as you see here on the PSP version. Oh fuck.
Looking for you, Mr. Big Shot.
What do you want with me?
I'm not talking to you. I'm talking to him. You kill plenty cholos. Now we kill you plenty.
That's bad English, sir. Fuck you. Alright, people. Round two. Oh, fucking. Fucking. What do you call that, Dan? Not save state. What am I talking about? Inverted shit. Round two. I got my ass kicked. Are you surprised? No. So pretty much, yeah, we just gotta fend off the cholos.
Is this your idea of a welcome party?
Got our brother here, Lance, the little, helping us. They're driving. They're really chasing us, aren't they?
Hey, watch the road!
Oh shit!
I'm just too pretty to die.
Wish there was a lock-on button. Okay, I've noticed once you shoot them, don't look at them. Like from behind, just focus in front of you, because they come from the front, not from the back. So you just keep turning around, focus in front. See, because as soon as you look behind you, you got cholos over there, in front of you, just waiting. See? They are, they're fucking assholes. Why am I even trying to aim up there? They can't even aim at us properly. Let's get these guys off the bike. Fuck out my way. Cholo bastards. I wish Phil was with us. Throwing the boom shine at him.
You're never driving again. I had it with
no, you,
you
can drive, because I would not have made it.
You always treat me like a kid.
Damn, Cholo's behind us. Ah, shit. Aim at him, you dumb fuck. Where's my new shotgun thingy? A rifle, or whatever you want to call it.
Your biggest mistake? Being born.
Well, we did it. Why do we have 2 stars? Oh yeah, because we're killing. Duh.
I'd appreciate a ride to my hotel.
And you want us to do that? With 2 stars. Oh shit. I'm sitting here looking for a car, but they rolled in with cars. Find Lance! You son of a bitch, come on! Hurry up! Lance! I got an uncle named Lance, and he's not stupid like you. Come. Are you ready? Come on, bro. As soon as I fucking do that. Oh, shit. Lance! 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 You idiot! You... Lance! Get in the car!
Let's make sure it stays.
You fucking kidding me?
Wait, goodbye, sucker.
You want me to walk? He's not even shooting! Oh my fucking god! Can you please get in the car? You son of a bitch! Look at my life, you fucking selfish bitch! Oh shit, that was actually kind of cool what he did. But whatever. You selfish prick! You only care about yourself! Look at my life! The fucking shield thing It's in my way. I think it's called the shield. What do you call it? I don't give. Now, whatever. You son of a bitch! Damn son, fuck you! I don't know where I am going! Maybe if I can just hide out here. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna hide out here until the damn stars go away. Be right back. Alright, it's fucking nighttime and them damn stars are not going down. Oh shit. Don't swerve like that! Oh my god. They're serious too, aren't they? How far is this hotel? I think we went to the hotel too on one mission. Oh my god. Fucking land. Why didn't he go on and oh damn! Is that serious? The ammunition spot there. Ammunition. Oh, I thought that pink light to my right was a damn thing. Oh. Fuck you, tree. Fuck you, nature. Oh, shit. We made it! We made it! Please! 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 Make it! Yes! Fuck yeah!
Impressive! This place ain't cheap! I wouldn't know! I told them to bill you!
Oh, asshole. Oh, thank you! Oh, god. Okay, who's beeping me? What do you want? Payday, okay. Oh, man. I need to find a heart. What's the next objective? That doesn't show anything. Let me just wait a bit. No, something's gonna bleep. There we go. Umberto, so you're running Marty's gang now. We need to talk. Okie dokie. Let's talk. Anyways, yeah, that was scary. See you in the next part, people. Thanks for watching, as always. Peace.